electric vehicles are reshaping our roads, with affordability and sustainability driving the transportation revolution. And at the heart of this change in America is one of its most accessible EVs, and that is the Chevrolet Bolt. But what makes the Chevy Bolt such a standout in the EV market? And how does it symbolize the challenges and opportunities within America's electrification transition? After a long-term test of Chevy Bolt, it was clear that Bolt isn't just another car on the road. It shows the promise of a quality electric vehicle at an affordable price point. Hello everyone, my name is Mark Weich, and thanks for checking out this video on cleanearth.io. Before we continue, I'd really appreciate it if you consider hitting that like button, and if you haven't already, that subscribe button. By doing that, you're really helping us to grow our platform as well as improve what we do here. Also, engagement matters, and we really appreciate your support. General Motors' investment strategy has a significant focus on electrification. With plans to pour billions of dollars into EV manufacturing facilities, GM is positioning itself for an electrified future. A strikingly overlooked part of GM's strategy is Chevy Bolt. In April this year, GM CEO Mary Barra announced that the company would end production of Bolt this year, which has been in production since 2016. It was an odd decision considering that Bolt makes up the majority of the company's EV sales for mass market consumers and is experiencing record production, all of which were GM's initial goals for electrification. Bolt was regarded as a technical achievement by the company and was really the trailblazer in GM's shift toward electrification. But the development of Ultium, GM's new EV battery platform and vehicle architecture, the company shifted its attention toward the mid to premium segment with vehicles like Blazer EV, Silverado EV, and Equinox EV. But why maintain a focus on one vehicle that doesn't fit the long-term EV strategy? Simply put, the Bolt sells. It's affordable with a starting price of roughly $30,000 that makes electric mobility a reality for many. Just a few months after the announcement, GM did an about-face. In July, GM CEO Mary Barra announced that the company is actually going to revive Bolt. And they're not going to create an entirely new EV. They're going to leverage the existing platform and embrace simplicity, but they're going to enhance Bolt with the capabilities of their all-new Ultium platform. Now, in terms of affordability, will that help Bolt's relevance in the market, and will it drive EV adoption? And should GM maintain their plans for electrification? So share your thoughts in the comment section below. With GM's strategic shift, the Bolt story is far from over. It remains the symbol of affordability in a market full of high-priced EV options. So thanks for checking out this video once again. Also, please share your thoughts and your comments about GM's electrification plans as well as the future of Bolt. Also, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. We'll see you in the next video soon.